Dream, Danger, Temple Hearts. It's 5 feet, stand before you, ready to usher in a new life of British Kung Fu. With a samurai edge, with a hint of ninja swamp, with an Australian flair, sake infused, heavy metal.
Thank you.
full blind. Contestant to the Kumatai. Oh, goes out to all you drunken bastards out there. Called Forgotten Victories.
Sailed
secret potential. Free taste all as his eyes go red. Cruel mustache is right before our eyes. Send out the despised of course. Young of human point, you bring you into death. Found sweet to fire. Go, 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 this prison. Heroes of the deep. Power to it.
We'll be right back. Kung Fu Metal.
Yes.
End show.
All right. Introduce yourselves and what you do in the band. We'll start with you.
I'm Tyler, I'm a guitar player. I'm Zach. I hate the fucking skins and metals back there.
Yeah.
My name's Just Splice. They call me the Red Lotus of the Temple.
I'm Grandmaster Bush, otherwise known as Zachary Bushy, and I play guitar.
I'm White Panther of the 12th Chamber. My name happens to be Drew, but
And altogether you are?
Displacer.
Okay, now some of you we've had up at the studio before.
No idea what you're talking about.
Yeah.
So you've never been in another band?
No.
I think, I mean, unless you knew before I met you, you were like 13, right?
Yeah, we pretty much grew up at the dojo, trained every day since we were little tykes this big.
I see.
So we're lots of ancient kung fu technicals, and we've decided to leave the temple and write this heavy metal album talking about our experience and bringing, motivation that brought us together.
The decided part and so emphasized. We might have been asked to leave because. This mate over here decided to pull out an ancient technique of lightning fairy fist.
Yeah.
And the Grandmaster's not like that.
I kind of have to explain myself. You see, there I was training, learning to harness the power of lightning fairy fist. Taking a long time.
It's dangerous.
Training up at the dojo. When all of a sudden I heard, shing, ching, ching, ching. Well, I come outside and I hear the screaming, turn around the corner, and there's me mate's heads rolling on the floor. My own mates. And there he was, the Black Samurai of the Shadow Temple. And I said to him, I said, hey mate, you gotta stop what you're doing. You gotta calm down. He's like, I'll be a hero. I'm like, listen, I'm trying to be, but the clouds are on their way. You know, storms are coming. And that's the perfect time that they showed up. This Placer Force came out. Kick flips, punching this guy in the face, pushing him back, just enough time for me to harness the power of the lightning fury fist.
Then,
without further hesitation, I went up to him, more like teleported, because it was so fast.
Fucking stupid.
Put a hole in him, turned him into a plugger, and the next thing you know, the elders come out, disappointed in us. And
oh, I'm sorry. I thought we just defended the whole temple.
Right, I mean, I did feel like a hero, you know?
You were, Matt, you were.
I mean, I'm sorry to let you guys down.
That's okay.
What are we going to do?
I just want to say I'm proud of you guys for all this work in this album and sticking to it and being my true best friend.
Much discipline.
Much heart, much spirit.
Much thank you to Soraya and the Last Exit of the Lost for hosting Displacer tonight.
Yes, thank you.
I hope you guys at home enjoy it. Till next time, warriors.
Stay true, Dead Set Legends.
Yeah.